Well, hello again, little Timmy. Looks like you're still trying to learn with losers, since studies show your public school is failing.
As determined by a $30 million right-wing publicity campaign, right?
Whatever, Timmy. It's time you came to accept the warm embrace of charter schools. Yes, charter schools will save you. We're not talking about local grassroots mom-and-pop hippie charters. We're talking about private charter chains that are sweeping the nation. Nearly a million kids and over 2,000 schools owned and operated by charter chains can't be wrong, right? See, the beauty of a charter chain is that when it descends on your town, it can feed on taxpayer dollars because it runs a public-ish school. But if someone snoops around and wants to know where the money goes, presto change-o! The charter chain is a private corporation or complex nonprofit, so following that money can be impossible. Efficiency in profit-taking, education. And don't worry, Timmy, your mommy and daddy won't have to lift a finger. In fact, neither will your local school board, because in most cases, decisions will be made back at charter chain headquarters.
But what about learning and the books we'll be reading and stuff like
that? Oh, you'll have to call headquarters about that. We don't deal with those decisions locally. Education at a private charter chain school is pretty much kinda sorta better than at a regular public school, except in the many cases when it's much worse. But why focus on the negative, like corruption and kickbacks, FBI raids, and a mysterious religious movement, when so many people, politicians especially, just love charter schools? Private charter chains have become the go-to educational solution. As traditional public schools lose their funding, charter chains get more funding and enrollment, which leads to further cuts in public schools and more charter chains. Don't think of it as a public school death spiral. Think of it as a reverse spiral staircase to charter chain success.
Yeah, but do they work?
Enough with your questions, Timmy. That's all we have time for today, you little scamp. Now get yourself to a charter school and start learning today.
Learning may not really mean learning. Past charter chain performance is a pretty good indication of future results, which are lackluster at best and criminal at worst.